Johnstown's Nick Subich is headed to Lock Haven this fall. We caught up with the Trojan as he was signing on the line this afternoon. Subich told me he'll play linebacker at Lock Haven. All of this year's college-bound athletes, all sports, are featured right now on the sports page on WJCTV.com. We'll have more signings tonight at 11.